For any group, the value shown in Figure 1 was most likely calculated using which of the following expressions? Figure 1 is showing the percent of flowers that produce fruit. So to find the expression, we need the number of flowers producing fruit over the total number of flowers times 100. So the answer choice is H.